Healthy kidneys using herbs. The kidneys are essential for your health. They are bean-shaped organs closer to the back muscular wall of the abdominal cavity. They are responsible for removing toxins from the blood. They regulate blood pressure, increase production of red cells, help synthesize vitamin D, balance body fluids, form urine and many other functions. In order for the kidneys to remain healthy, they need to be kept hydrated and a healthy diet, toxins removed and proper absorption of nutrients. If your kidneys are not healthy, you can support them with cleansing herbs, of which the most well-known is probably parsley, which is often used to add flavor to food. It is a diuretic, which means it gets the body to collect and release fluids as urine. Urine often contains many toxins which it collects along the urinary tract then releases. Similarly, goldenrod detoxify the kidneys. Couple this with celery root, which is also a natural diuretic and tonic containing potassium and sodium, or add marshmallow root to increase urination and you have a great recipe for cleansing your urinary system. Uva or C is another herb that is an astringent which soothes and tones the urinary tract, and chanca piedra is an Ayurvedic herb for kidney, bladder and a healthy liver. Couple this with dandelion root, which cleanses the liver and eliminates waste, and already there are a number of herbs here which you can combine for your healing. They can be found in their raw form or in teas and some even in capsule form, depending on what is easier for you to take. Alternatively, you can combine some as a powder. Horsetail is another common herb which has diuretic properties as well as having antioxidant properties for the kidneys and renal system. Available as a tea or capsule, it makes it easy to include in your diet. If however it is a little late and you already suffer from kidney issues, hydrangea root is a solvent and is said to smooth edges of kidney stones as well as help the body assimilate calcium properly. The misplacement of calcium in the body can often be an important factor in formation of kidney stones. Or you may want to try gravel root, which acts against harmful organisms may be responsible for causing infections. So as you can see, there are a number of herbs that can be used to assist in your kidney health. However, it is a good idea to always consult a practitioner and not to self-diagnose or self-medicate. It often takes a lot of expertise to work out which herb is right for a person and in which form. Also, the dosage needs to be right. That is not something that can be worked out from a lay person's research by reading Google. A lot of harm can be done that way, so it is important to see a natural practitioner that you can trust to assist you with healing your body, no matter what the illness.